Ladies and gentlemen, the 2014 Robert J. Collier Trophy has been awarded to Gulfstream for the development of the Gulfstream G650 business jet, which strengthened business aviation through significant technological advancements in aircraft performance, cabin comfort, and safety. Now, ladies and gentlemen, it's my privilege again to introduce Larry Flynn, president of Gulfstream Aerospace.
Good evening, everyone, and thank you very much for being here tonight to support this great accomplishment. This trophy, along with those we received for the G550 and G5, is a testament to our goal of providing customers with the best aircraft on the planet. We couldn't be more proud to accept this trophy, and I hope all of you know that it represents far more than the accomplishments of an aircraft. It represents the men and women behind the product, the suppliers who support it, the customers who believe in it, and the dreams that gave us wings to fly. Thank you very much.
And now the Chairman and Chief Executive Officer of General Dynamics, Phebe Novakovic.
Thank you. And thanks to all of you for joining us on this wonderful occasion to celebrate the G650 and the people who made it possible. Achievements like this take both time and money. And General Dynamics has invested heavily in Gulfstream and in the G650 for people, facilities, and R&D. To Joe Lombardo, our EVP for Aerospace, and Larry Flynn, President of Gulfstream, and our Gulfstream team, our heartfelt congratulations. Thank you all.
My friends, it's been a great and historic evening. You know, when Robert J. Collier commissioned this trophy 105 years ago, he probably never dreamed it would be awarded for supersonic flight, for men landing on the moon, a rover traveling across the surface of Mars, or an aircraft as advanced as these two airplanes here this evening. But the timeless value of his trophy ensures that when these things occur, they are marked with an historic celebration. We want to once again congratulate General Dynamics and Gulfstream for this great accomplishment. Thanks all for coming, and have a safe drive home.